In this video, we're looking at bearish stocks with 3 CPR trending down. Okay, so here are the scans results. So now I'm going to start by volume. So I want to see first one is KMI. Okay, chart. So here we are on a 1 hour time frame, weekly CPR. Okay, KMI. You can see 3 CPR down. You want to wait for the candle reject, and then you want to see a red candle with lower wick but no upper wick. Candle with only lower wick. And then you want to take the trade. Okay. That's KMI, so it's bearish. PCG. You can see 3 CPR, okay. As you can see a sell signal, bearish. Gold, DD. Chart. Mm-hmm. 3 CPR down, sell signal here, all time frames are bearish. HLF, PFE, CVS. HLF, PFE. C3 CPR down, sell signal here. Let's look at PFE. Trending down, long term bearish. Okay, everything got down. Okay, so these are the stocks you want to play. Okay, so how do we want to play this? Right, some of the stocks. Let's look at high price stocks. Okay, which are bearish. Coinbase 129. Okay, Coinbase. Let's look at Coinbase. COIN. It's not the right setup. Tesla is bearish. BA is bearish. Trim, TM, CVS, triple M. Let's look at MMM. See, it's bearish all the way across. Okay, it's bearish. CVS. It's also bearish. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. If you need any of these scanners or any of the indicators, please let me know. Thank you.